tears run down my face. Sister, sister, keep me.
Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Your Scholastic Book Fair is coming, and it'll be packed with so many new books and so many incredible stories. Make plans now to check it out. The Book Fair is coming soon.
Good morning and welcome to WJHS Live. I am Riley.
And I'm Lewis.
And here are your announcements for Thursday, November 5th, day 4 of the 6-day cycle. Winter sports physicals will take place next week after school at the high school on Wednesday, November 11th. Boys basketball and wrestling. On Thursday, November 12th, girls basketball and swimming. Pick up any forms you need in the main office.
WJHS is collecting box tops for education. Please hand them in to your homeroom teacher or place them in the envelope in your homeroom.
The Fall Book Fair is starting on Monday. Plan on attending the fair in the library with your ELA teachers. We will have tons and tons of new awesome books for purchase, and the new Diary of a Wimpy Kid book will be for sale. We will also be open for any parents during parent-teacher conferences.
Hey students, please don't forget to collect soda can tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. All tabs should be turned into Mr. Marvin's room in 334.
Attention all artists, anyone who is interested in entering the Pennsylvania Wildlife Art Contest, please stop by room 311 for a contest packet.
Picture Makeup Day will take place Tuesday, November 10th in the multipurpose room. Students will be called down in alphabetical groups. Makeup pictures can only be taken for students who were absent on the first picture day. If you purchased pictures but were not satisfied, please bring the pictures with you and you may get retakes.
Hey students, listen up. Do you have a favorite band or singer you would like to be played on the announcements in the morning? If so, please stop by the library to fill up a song request form and then submit your request to Mr. Burney. All songs, of course, must be appropriate for school and are subject to denial. And thanks to Kathy M. McKenna and Jaden Santiago for the song suggestions for today.
Attention students and faculty. Please stop by the library to check out all the new artwork courtesy of Ms. Bush's 8th grade art classes. The students work to create what is called op art hands. Please take the time to stop by the library and see what our students created.
Do you like to read novels? Do you like to watch movies? A new club is starting soon called Book Club. Permission slips can be picked up in Mrs. Brandolino's room. If you wish to join, you must read at least 3 of the books listed on the back of the permission slip before the club begins on December 3rd. These books can be checked out of the library, or Mrs. Brandolino has some in her room that can be borrowed.
Attention hungry students. Each morning, SGA members are walking around with our mobile school store. They are selling school supplies like pens, pencils, and erasers, and also some great breakfast snacks. Thanks for your support.
Our annual WJHS food drive is underway. Please bring in any canned goods to your homeroom teacher. Pickups are each Friday morning during homeroom. Thank you for helping families in need.
Students are reminded that when you enter the building in the morning, you must remove your hats, hoods, earbuds, or earphones. Your phone should be turned off and put away for the remainder of the day.
Teachers are reminded to send any news, announcements, shout-outs, or congratulations or game results to Mr. Bernie ASAP. Students, anytime you want a birthday shout-out, please bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
Students, please remember that if you are ever absent from school, you need to bring in your absent note to the attendance window ASAP.
Each broadcast of WJHS Live is recorded and added to the WJHS website soon after the announcements are over. Please check the website for any missed announcements. We also have scrolling announcements that will be played throughout the day.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast will begin approximately 7:30 each day.
Small lost and found items will be located in the main office. Larger items like clothing, sweatshirts, jackets, and bags will be located in the cafeteria.
The band lesson schedule for today is Period 1, Group J, 7th drums. Period 3, Group K, 8th saxes. Period 8, Group L, 8th flutes.
In the lunchroom at the play ball, Philly cheesesteak with sautéed bell peppers and onions, spaghetti sauce, and oven-baked potato wedges. Also, students are reminded that you cannot use cash in the cafeteria. You must use the cash envelope system.
Your weather forecast for today: warm with variable cloudiness and a high of 66 degrees. Currently, it's 56 degrees outside.
And finally, we'd like to wish a happy birthday to Dylan Corridor. Well, that's it for today's announcements. On behalf of our entire WJHS Live crew, I'm Riley.
And I'm Lewis. Thanks for watching. Now stay tuned for Associated Press News. Have a great day.
This is AP News Minute. A U.S. official says authorities believe that a bomb planted by Islamic State militants could have brought down the Russian plane that crashed in Egypt. The official says no final conclusion has been reached. A man is in custody in San Diego and expected to face charges of attempting to murder several police officers. Titus Colbert is accused of firing guns at officers, shutting down a San Diego neighborhood for 5 hours on Wednesday. High school students in western Kansas are mourning the death of a teen who collapsed during a football game. 17-year-old Luke Shem collapsed just after scoring an extra point. And researchers in Hawaii are growing what they call super coral, pieces of coral that can withstand hotter and more acidic ocean water. They're putting the super coral into dying reefs in hopes of bringing them back to life. Sandy Kozel, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.
Hey, you're my favorite kind of love.